Mom, look, my soulmate can control my hands or my hair. I think I'm gonna go with hands.
Oh, no you don't. That's very inappropriate. Pick hair.
But...
this isn't up for debate. Eat the other one.
Fine. I swear, Mom, my soulmate better not give me a weird hairstyle. Bye, Mom. I'm going to school now.
Honey?
What? Oh, why won't these come out?
You may not remove hairstyle.
No, I can't go to class like this.
The preschool's that way.
Shut up. I didn't pick this hair. My soulmate did. If he gives me one more bad hairstyle, I'm done.
Sup, Wednesday?
What?
Have you not looked in a mirror?
That's not Wednesday, that's Thursday.
Wow, so clever.
Are you okay?
I'm so mad at my soulmate. He gave me this dumb hairstyle and I can't take it off, and people are calling me really mean names.
What? I think you look cute.
Well, thanks, but no one else does.
What do you want your hair to be?
I don't know, like curly hair, I guess.
Huh. Well, I hope it happens for you.
Wait, what? My soulmate controls my hand or my clothes? I've heard some weird stories about people who chose hands, so I'm gonna go with clothes. Please pick me something good. A party dress? I have school today, so there's no way I'm wearing... this is some sort of joke, right? I'm not wearing this to school. Why isn't it coming off?
You may not remove the outfit.
Hey guys, look at what this girl is wearing.
Sweetie, prom's not till next month.
That is not school appropriate. Detention.
But I didn't choose to wear this. My soulmate made me.
Too bad. Excuse me, are you okay?
I'm so mad at my soulmate. I can't take this outfit off and I already got detention for it. And I'm freezing.
Here, take my jacket.
Thanks.
What clothes would you want your soulmate to pick for you?
I don't know, like jeans and a t-shirt. Today, I swear he better not... those are the clothes that I told to that guy.
Mom, Dad, what is that?
That's your soulmate meter.
It tells you how close or far your soulmate is.
Well, mine is showing near the snowflake.
Oh dear.
Guess that means your Prince Charming is far, far away.
Ready for the ball?
No, I told you I want to wait to meet my soulmate.
Honey.
They are too far away and you have to get married soon.
Yeah, says you.
Did you hear? The prince from the rival kingdom is supposed to come to the ball.
Prince Charmant?
Yeah, supposedly he's on his way.
You okay?
Yeah, the lemonade here is amazing.
Princess, they are not serving lemonade. Princess, I think I ought to escort you.
Shh.
Introducing the princes.
Excuse me, sir. I was wondering if I could have a kiss.
Oh, from me, princess?
Princess, don't you recognize-
Shh, stop.
You really don't know who I am, do you?
That's Prince Charmant from the rival kingdom.
Yeah, that's me. Still want that kiss?
I mean...
build my own pet or build my own soulmate? I'm pretty single right now, so I think I'm gonna go with soulmate.
Pick a color.
I like them both, but I am a sucker for blue eyes.
Pick a hug.
I mean, I want him to be tall, but not like too tall. 6 foot is good.
Pick his figure.
Not that that's important, but you know, a little muscle never hurt anyone. Okay, now this one is confusing me. Toxic or supportive? Yeah, I really want my man to be toxic. Come on.
Creating your soulmate now.
Okay, I am so nervous.
Please stand by, your soulmate is processing.
All right. I have been waiting here for like 2 hours. What is the holdup?
Unexpected error.
Your soulmate has been delivered.
Okay, that was really weird. Okay, no big deal. Your soulmate is at that door, so just be cool, be confident. Here we go.
Hello, nice to meet you.
Good morning, honey.
Hola, mama. Buenos dias.
Why are you speaking Spanish?
No sé.
Oh, your soulmate.
¿Qué?
I forgot, today's the day. Whatever language your soulmate speaks, you'll speak. You won't be able to speak English until you find them.
Today, we'll be learning about what?
¿Puedo ir al baño?
Huh? English, please?
She's trying to ask to use the restroom, and she can't speak English because...
mi amor.
Because of her love. Her soulmate, actually. He speaks Spanish.
Oh, because today is soulmate day.
Sí.
Well, tough luck. You should have used the restroom before you came into my class.
Someone wants to interview you for an internship.
Ahora mismo?
Yes, go. It's a once-in-a-lifetime chance.
So you can only speak Spanish right now?
Lo siento.
No, it's okay. I'm gonna bring in a translator so I can understand you.
Gracias, señor.
Hola, señorita. Te ves hermosa. She is beautiful.
Aw, thank you. Hey, he must be your...
Pick a language to speak until you meet your soulmate. English or Spanish? I mean, everyone I know speaks English, so...
Surprise attack!
¿Qué te pasa?
Why are you speaking Spanish?
Esto es su culpa.
Oh, you must have been picking what language to speak today.
Mamá, tenemos un problema.
Honey, did you pick to speak Spanish until you kiss your soulmate? How did this happen?
Well...
Ella.
It was an accident. I'm sorry.
Aw, it's okay, baby.
¿Seriamente?
Oh, stop. You'll be fine. Go to school.
Don't worry, bestie. I speak Spanish. I can translate for you.
Sé que. Gracias.
Hey, girlie, I gotta do something. I'll be right back. Just wait here.
Por favor, ayúdame. Duele la cabeza.
Sorry, girl. I don't speak Spanish.
Por favor, ayúdame. Duele la cabeza.
Are you speaking Spanish, girlie? I'm sorry. I don't understand.
Hey, I couldn't help but hear you said your head was hurting.
Sí, ¿puedes entenderme?
Sí, hablo español. I can understand you. Follow me. You said you need your medication. Where's your backpack?
I...
Okay. ¿Te sientes mejor? Did the medication help?
Sí, gracias.
So you can't speak English at all right now? And you won't be able to until you kiss your soulmate? You never know, maybe you and I are soulmates. I'm just saying, maybe we should try to... Well, that was nice. Sorry if I'm being awkward.
No, it's okay.
No way, you just spoke English. You and I must be...
Soulmates.
Happy birthday!
Ready to find out your sweetheart?
What's a sweetheart?
It's your soulmate. It's who you're gonna love forever.
Prince Licorice?
What's wrong?
Nothing, Lolly.
We'll handle everything. Don't worry.
Please, can I meet him?
No, Lord Licorice is a very evil man, and I'm sure his son is no better.
Exactly.
But he's my sweetheart.
Nope.
The system must have made a mistake.
Well, hello, my dear.
Who are you?
You don't know who I am? You really don't get out much, do you?
My parents never let me leave the castle.
I see. Well, I'm actually a friend of your father's, and I've brought you a gift.
Is this taffy?
Why, yes.
This is my favorite.
Try it. Good, isn't it? What's the matter? Too sticky? Sorry, princess, but I can't have you alerting the guards. I'm going to bring you to meet my son. Son, look who I've brought you.
Is that?
King Candy's daughter? Yes, indeed.
Why are her hands tied?
She's very feisty. But I'm sure she's happy to see you.
Are you?
Oh, she can't talk. I gave her the sticky taffy.
Dad! There, now you're free. Drink this. It'll dissolve the taffy. It'll take a few seconds to work.
Thanks.
I'll give you two some alone time.
It's really nice to meet you, Lolly. My name is Prince Licorice, but you can call me Luke.
Well, I want to go home, Luke.
Please stay. I want to get to know you.
No, your dad creeps me out, and I don't think I can trust you guys.
Lolly, I'm not like my dad, I swear.
No, I want to go home, and that's an order.
Fine, as you wish. Listen, it's going to be a long journey for you.
You're not going to escort me back?
No way, my dad would freak.
So I have to walk through Candyland all alone? Forget it, I don't need you. I can handle myself.
Candyland is a very dangerous place, especially for a dainty princess like you.
I am not dainty.
Well, you sure are stubborn.
Goodbye, Luke.
Hey, we're supposed to be together. You're my sweetheart.
Well, having me kidnapped wasn't very sweet.
That wasn't my idea. Whatever. Just go. I don't even care anymore.
Ugh! What is this stuff? Chocolate swamp? Uh-oh. Oh, this stuff is like quicksand. What do I do? Wait, I think my lollipop still has a little bit of magic in it, so maybe I can turn this into hard chocolate instead. It's working.
What are you doing in my swamp?
I was just leaving, sir.
Hey!
What is this place?
Princess? Are you lost?
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh no, here, have some cotton candy.
Thank you. This is so good.
Glad you like it. How do you feel?
Good.
Perfect. You should spend the night here.
Okay.
The king is gonna pay a lot of money to get you back. Here, have some more.
Let her go.
Prince Licorice, what are you doing here?
I'm saving her from you.
That's my sweetheart. Isn't he handsome?
Hand her over, or else... You think I'm handsome?
How could I not think you're handsome? Just look at how big your muscles are.
How much cotton candy did you have?
A lot.
I'm sorry, Prince Licorice. I didn't realize she was your sweetheart. Please don't tell your father I did this.
We won't have a problem as long as you let us leave. Let's go, Lolly.
Bye.
How you doing?
Better. I didn't realize that the cotton candy made you loopy. Listen, I'm sorry for getting mad at you. You really didn't do anything wrong.
Nah, you're good. I'm sorry, too. So you think I have big muscles, huh?
Shut up.
We should start walking back.
There she is!
Seize him!
Arrest him, now!
Get off of me!
He didn't do anything wrong.
Get her to safety.
Luke! Mom, Dad, you have to let him go.
He was an accomplice to your kidnapping.
Even though he's your sweetheart, he has to pay a price for that.
No, he was the one that rescued me.
What?
He did.
Yes, I've been trying to tell you. He was the one who saved me from the Cotton Candy Fairy.
Honey, we need to release him.
Lord Licorice took my daughter. I say we keep his son.
Dad, that isn't the way.
She's right. You two need to make amends.
Thanks for getting me released.
Of course. It's the least I can do. I'm really happy our parents are getting along now.
I'm so glad too. I need to ask you something. Lolly, will you make me the happiest man in Candyland and marry me?
Yes. Everyone, we're engaged.
Aw, congrats, sweetheart.
Just look at that ring.
Congratulations. Lolly, I couldn't have asked for a better soulmate.
Me either.
Princess, shut up.
So, what did your future say?
It said that I'm gonna become a princess.
Well, hun, it's true.
What?
You know how I've been dating this guy?
Yeah.
He asked me to marry him last night.
Well, Mom, I'm really happy for you, but what does that have to do with me being a princess?
Well, it turns out that he's, a king. So once I marry him, you and I will be...
royalty. I'm gonna be a princess.
Come on, you have to meet his kids.
I'd like you to meet my son and daughter, Luke and Lacey.
Hello.
Hi. Are you seriously not even gonna curtsy?
Oh, was I supposed to?
Duh.
Hey, honey, next time curtsy, okay? Otherwise, it's very disrespectful.
My kids can be a bit harsh on new guests, but they will warm up to you.
We are not letting her become our new stepsister.
Definitely not.
I think it's time for a little sabotage.
They're gonna try and change my future. They're trying to change my future.
Why are you looking at me like that?
I heard what you guys were saying.
Oh yeah, what did we say?
That you were gonna try and sabotage our parents' wedding, and I'm not gonna let you do that.
I'm sorry.
Things have been rough since our mom passed.
We shouldn't have said,
hey, it's okay. I understand. Things have been pretty hard for me too.
Your dad passed away, huh?
Yeah.
We shouldn't have tried to plot against you.
How about we call it a truce, okay? Hey, wanna play a game?
Okay.
Cool, let's say our biggest fears. You go first.
Mine is snakes.
Oh, you don't like snakes, huh?
Interesting.
This is what you get for spying on our conversation.
Sweet dreams.
Sweetheart, breakfast is ready.
A fake snake, really?
We're sorry, Daddy.
We were just playing. We didn't mean any harm.
You're grounded. Sophia, please accept my apology gift.
You got her a puppy?
Yes, and I hope it makes up for the scare you two caused her.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Of course.
She gets a puppy and we get grounded? So not fair.
Well, I think my future is secured as a princess.
Wait, what?
Hey, Sophia, do you think you could help me clean my room?
I think my future is secured as a princess.
Wait, what?
Hey, Sophia, do you think you could help me clean my room?
I know what you're trying to do.
What?
You're trying to make me your maid.
How did you... Did your future change?
Yeah, it did. Haven't you two seen the movie Cinderella? Do you really want to be known as the evil step-siblings?
We're not evil.
We're just trying to make our new stepsister useful.
I'm telling our parents.
If you try and tell them, I'll make our dad call off the wedding.
Our parents are in love. It'll crush them.
We know.
So we suggest you keep your mouth shut.
All you gotta do is agree to do whatever we say, and...
We won't stand in the way of our parents' wedding.
Come on, you don't want to be the reason they break up. You guys promise you won't sabotage their marriage.
Pinky swear.
So, do we have a deal or not?
Fine.
Yay! Now hand me the puppy.
Now get to cleaning.
You can start with my room first.
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Me either.
Nice try. You're not gonna fool me again.
We're being for real. We feel sick.
Help.
Nice acting. I'm not falling for that anymore.
No, seriously, something's wrong.
I can't breathe.
I think we're having an allergic reaction.
Oh my gosh, who would do this?
Me. These brats have been nothing but rude to me my whole time here. So today I made them a special meal.
Look, I know they're not the nicest, but you can't do this. They will die.
It is too late for them now.
No, they have to have an EpiPen or something.
You won't be able to find it in time.
Oh! The puppy brought me this. Is this?
That's our medicine.
You have to inject us with it.
Your Majesty, are they going to be okay?
Yes, they're going to be all right. I cannot thank you enough.
Mom, you look amazing.
Oh, honey, thank you. I'm so nervous to walk down the aisle.
Well, don't be. Everything's going to be fine.
Hey.
Could we talk to you for a sec?
Sure.
We wanted to say thank you for saving us.
And we want to offer you something for the future in return.
I was supposed to be next in line for the throne, but I want to give it to you.
You guys, really, I can't accept...
Please, it's the least we can do.
Yeah, I mean, you saved our lives, even after we treated you like trash.
We're so sorry, and we think you'll make a great queen.
We promise to treat you like our sister now.
So, deal?
Okay, deal. Time to finally find out my soulmate status. He's engaged.
Hey, did you find out your soulmate status?
Yeah, I did.
Girl, me too. Mine is single.
Oh my gosh, you guys, this is so embarrassing, but mine literally has a girlfriend.
Are you okay with that?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like he's engaged or something. Oh my gosh, imagine.
What are you doing?
I was just cleaning my closet.
Uh-huh. I just got a call from your school today saying that you failed a test.
Yeah, it's because I was a little bit distracted today. I'm sorry, I...
Go do your homework right now. This is ridiculous.
I'm sure he wouldn't mind if I went onto YouTube for, like, 1 minute.
Royal Prince speaks out about being forced into arranged marriage.
How shall I marry this woman when my soulmate is still out there?
Damn, arranged marriages really suck.
Hey, I can't really talk right now. My stepdad's gonna...
Forget about him! Haven't you heard the news? The prince left his kingdom. He's looking for his soulmate.
Rumor has it, the prince is headed this way.
Listen, if I tell you something, do you promise not to tell anyone else?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, my soulmate status says engaged.
It does? Wait, the prince is engaged.
I know, so do you think him and I might be...
Soulmates? Come on, get real. You and the prince? Yeah, right.
Hey, I heard a prince is coming into our town.
Yeah, I heard that too.
You stay clear of him, understood?
Wait, why?
Because I said so. Now get to school. I don't want you being late.
What is going on? Why is everyone in the hallway?
Oh my god, shut up! The prince is here. Look!
Hello, everyone. I have been informed that my soulmate might be at this very school. That is why I'm breaking off my engagement in hopes to find her.
Can you believe the prince is single now?
Yeah, that's really crazy.
Are you okay?
Excuse me for a second.
Hey, did you leave school early yesterday?
Yeah, I kind of got overwhelmed. The prince was there.
What? He was?
Yeah.
Did you talk to him?
Why do you care if I talk to him? You don't even know who he is.
I know more than you understand.
The prince is interviewing girls today.
He is?
Yeah, he's trying to find out which girl is his soulmate.
But how's he gonna know which one's the right girl?
He said he'll just know. Isn't that so romantic?
Mm-hmm.
I've interviewed at least 60 girls today, and not one of them was my soulmate.
Are you sure, sire?
Yes, trust me. When I find the right girl, I'll know.
Excuse me, Your Highness?
The prince is done with interviews for today. You can come back again tomorrow.
No, no, wait just a moment. I think I want to make time for this girl. What's your name, love?
My name is Heaven.
That's a beautiful name. My name is Henry.
Prince Henry of Onnington.
Thank you, Mildred. You may leave us now. I can't believe we have so much in common. Tell me, Heaven, are you close with your parents?
Actually, both of my biological parents passed away.
I'm so sorry.
It's all right. I live with my stepdad now.
Oh, I see.
Listen, Henry, the reason why I think you and I are soulmates is because when you said you were ending your engagement...
Your Highness, I must talk to you. In private.
We saw you talking to the prince.
Yeah, he had to go.
But he said he's gonna meet me again tomorrow.
Really? How exciting!
Yeah. I can't wait to see him today. What?
Why are you looking so sad, Heaven?
No reason.
Come on, she's obviously upset about the prince. You heard about his engagement being back on, huh?
Yeah.
Aw, she really liked him, didn't she? Sorry to crush your dreams, but I heard his father locked him in his castle. Not like he had a chance with him anyways.
Psst, Heaven, over here.
Don't cry, love.
Henry?
Hey, I don't have much time. I escaped the castle. The gods are looking for me.
I don't know. Maybe you should go back. After all, you are engaged.
Heaven, it's not by choice. My father is blackmailing me.
Wait, what? Why would he do that?
I don't have much time. Here, meet me back here tomorrow at 5.
Henry, I...
Please, love. We have more we need to discuss.
All right. Fine. I'll be here.
You think you can get away with lying? I told you not to talk to the prince.
How do you...
Your friend sent me some photos of you talking to him. Do you think that just because I'm your stepfather, you don't have to listen to me?
That's not it at all. It's just that I know he's my soulmate.
Oh, really?
Yes, and I'm meeting him tonight.
Absolutely not.
What do you have against the prince? You know what, Ben? I'm going, and you can't stop me.
I said no, Heaven. You're not going.
Ben, let me out.
It's for your own good, Heaven.
This just in, the search for Prince Henry continues.
I'm sorry for standing you up, Henry. Ben, I'm hungry. Can I please have something to eat? Hello?
Heaven?
Heaven, are you there?
Henry! Henry, up here!
Heaven, there you are.
How did you find me?
I asked some of your classmates where you lived. Hang on, I'm coming up.
Okay.
So your stepfather locked you in here?
He's trying to keep me away from you, but I don't know why.
Wait, is this a picture of him?
Yeah?
Uh-oh.
What?
Heaven, he's one of my father's biggest enemies. He hates my whole family. We have to get out of here. Where is your stepfather now?
I don't know.
I'm right here. Come on, we're leaving. Heaven, get back here.
No.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, Henry.
Where's Ben?
Don't worry, I took care of him. I'm gonna get you help, okay?
Oh.
Please tell me he's gonna be okay. Yes, the doctor said he expects him to make a full recovery. Can I see him?
His fiancée is already on her way, so I think it's best if you just wait out here.
Absolutely not.
Your Majesty!
My son's engagement to that woman is over. I am no longer enforcing it. I had no idea his true soulmate was so brave. I'm so sorry about all of this. It is a pleasure to meet you, my dear. I can't thank you enough for saving my son.
Oh, really? He was the one saving me.
Well, I can assure you your stepfather won't be bothering you again. Now come, dear. Let's go see Henry.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Wait, love. Check his status. Finally.
It's what my dad would want.
You picked the prince, right?
Of course.
Good, because I'm not having you marry a pirate. They can't be trusted.
Dad was a pirate, and you married him.
We don't speak of your father. You know that.
Marianne, why do you have the pirate's mark?
I don't know.
Girl, don't lie to me.
All right, fine. I picked the pirate, but I don't know why everyone is so afraid of them. They seem kind of cool.
I don't think I can be friends with you.
What? Why?
Because I'm not going to be associated with someone who wants to marry a pirate. They're dangerous, and now that you have that mark, they're going to come for you.
Mom, I'm home. Mom?
Hello. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak. Looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak.
I don't think that's...
The captain wasn't asking. I knew it. I could sense her mark. Take her to the ship, boys.
Yes, captain.
Wait, what?
Welcome aboard the ship, the Blue Pearl. Legend says when you touch your soulmate, your mark will disappear. So let's see which one of us gets to marry you. Raise your sword if you think the girl is your soulmate. All right, make a line. Hello, miss. Let's see if it's me. But that's all of us.
What about him?
Father, do you think I could try?
I told you to stay below deck. Ignore my son. He's no pirate.
Wait, where'd you get that necklace?
My father.
Captain, doesn't that look just like the one that the...
The Pirate King had. Tell me, what is your father's name? You know what? I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess. I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess.
My father was a pirate, but he wasn't a king.
Why do you speak of him in past tense?
Because he's dead.
Who told you that?
My mother.
I see. So she was the sea witch who took you away.
Don't call her that. She said she wanted to protect me from him.
No, your father wanted you to have a royal life. And she wanted you to have a normal one. At least that's what he told me.
Wait a minute. You knew my father?
Yes, we were great friends. Why don't I take you to him?
You would do that?
Of course. After all, you are royal blood.
Princess, you have to get off the ship. Right now.
What? Why?
Because my father lied to you. He's not taking you to see your father, him, and all the other crewmates. They're cursed. The only way to break the curse is to sacrifice a royal.
He wants to kill me.
I want to help you, but we have to jump off the ship.
Your mark, it's gone.
That means I'm your...
Well, soulmates. I don't even know your name.
Oh, right. My name is William. I have a canoe we can escape.
Not so fast. You take my son. I'll take the girl.
No!
William. Where are we?
We're on Skull Island, Princess. In the exact spot we were all cursed.
How much of my blood do you need?
To break the curse, we need all of it.
Father, no!
You stay away from my daughter.
Dad?
I told you he was alive.
Take all of his crewmates into custody.
Turn around.
Wait, I was trying to help her.
No, wait. Spare him, please. That's my soulmate.
Gods, leave him.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Dad, I thought that you were dead. How did you find me?
I gave you that necklace for a reason, love. It's a tracker.
I see you chose to remain a princess.
Well, Marianne, would you still like to marry a pirate?
Yes.
How would you like to be married?